several years ago, long after the floods, moisture seeped into a portion of the altarpiece, and it began to peel, revealing an older painting underneath. Then the art scholars had to decide what to do. Should they remove and destroy a great painting by Dadi to uncover what appears to be a crude first draft underneath it? Or should they restore the original, but never know for sure what lies beneath it?